Hi, my name is my name's Danelle Schmall. I am a ER ICU nurse, currently in New York, working the COVID, working a rapid response for COVID, and yeah, today was a really rough day. It was a really rough day. It's a really rough shift. I don't know. I just feel like there's only so much anyone can take. I'm tired of walking into rooms and your patient's dead. You just walk into a room and there's a dead body there. I'm